Also developing, another operation to clear the forest near the planned $90 million Atlanta Police and Fire training facility in DeKalb County. Opponents, who call it Cop City, have been squatting in the trees for about a year. Heavily armed SWAT team members in armored trucks rolled in to clear protesters out so construction workers could do their jobs. It's not clear how many protesters remain in the forest. Police didn't make any arrests this morning.